I am extremely pleased, happy and overjoyed to see that there's an attempt like this called Career Utsav where youngsters are all coming. And it's incredible, they don't have to pay a penny. It's organized just out of voluntary effort to bring this counseling and bring this knowledge and motivation and inspiration to the guys. And the energy was superb. The youngsters were like really high energetic. I loved it.
Today's youths are having a very lot of big achievement and dream. What do you say about that?
I have no problem with that. They should have that achievement. But they should achieve based on who they are, not what the world wants them to be. And secondly, they should achieve and contribute, not just achieve and enjoy. Achievement is no problem when you can give back, contribute, add value.
More than their career, they go very much depressed in their life.
Correct.
Due to some achievement or something. Correct. So what is your advice?
I think that they get depressed because they are comparing themselves with others. They look at others have got that, I didn't. So they feel depressed that I'm good for nothing. But if they don't look at others, if they don't compare themselves with others, they find themselves and live by who they are, why would they get depressed?
How spirituality will help the youngsters to this?
Spirituality will give them the right kind of knowledge, the right kind of inspiration, the right kind of value system, and based on that, then they can pursue their achievements.
Guruji, today's youths are more gadgets guys. What is your opinion on that?
Excuse me.
My whole opinion about gadgets is there is no problem with gadgets and technology. I think we should use our gadgets, not being used by the gadgets. The problem is we get used by the gadgets rather than we using the gadgets. So we get controlled by technology, then we control technology. So I think if we learn to use gadgets in a moderate way, we can use social media in a moderate way, in a constructive way. It's a great tool. It's good to use it as a tool, but not become controlled by it.
So today's social media is owning us, or how?
The problem is, it's not that social media is owning us. We allow social media to own us. Social media is just what it is.
Okay. So what is your last message, Guruji?
My last message to all the youth is one. Your life is going to be defined by the choices you make now. Choose wisely and build rightly.
Suresh. Where we conduct for last 3 years regular tests, which is mock test for students of JEE, CET and NEET examination aspirants. And we got very good feedback from last 2-3 years. This year also we are continuing here with this test. And we are expecting good amount of students coming and writing this exam. The purpose of this test is they should get a kind of feeling how to write these exams and ensure their success. And the duration, the type of question, variety of questions will ensure that they definitely get benefit while joining this event, Career Utsav.
Hello, good morning, Bangalore. This is Shripal Jain, the founder of Career Utsav, the 2-day event which is just begin now. And we had Sri Gaurgopal Dasji coming for the keynote address, and it was a fabulous show from Bangalore. We already have got more than 4,000 students coming in. And the takeaways for the students who are coming here and the parents who are coming here is, one, we have published a book called Careers After Plus 2, which talks about 120 different career options available after class 12 and all important questions about each career being answered there. So all the students are grabbing that book to understand more about career. We also have arranged about 18 different seminars and workshops on different career topics. And we've got the best from the industry to come and talk about it. So we have, Dinesh Neelkhand sir, who's from CMS, who's talking about management. We have from Christ Academy, who's talking about law. We have from Presidency University, the deans, the chancellors, who are talking about the new age engineering careers. So like that, we will have 18 different seminars happening in next 2 days at different auditoriums available here. We also have an exhibition where top universities across the country have set up their kiosk, and all the students and parents would be very happy to interact with each one of them, understand what options they have after class 12, and there will be a lot of information exchange which will happen between the students, universities and parents. I also humbly request all students and parents to not miss the psychometric test and a detailed report and a career counseling for every student, which will give them enough understanding about what skill set the student has and accordingly what personality he is and accordingly what kind of career he should choose for himself. We also have a design experience zone here where a lot of competitions are being conducted. Mock exams are being conducted here powered by Allen Career Institute, one of the India's largest coaching institution for the JEE and the NEET aspirants. So they're also going to be mock exams followed by a detailed discussion on the question paper. So whole lot of things for the students, little bit of cultural activities, some music, some dance, some entertainment. We also have Google Boy coming in tomorrow morning, who will be having a show on the power of mind, you know, how a student can, you know, enhance the power of mind. So these are the takeaways from Kareyotsav. It has been 6th year for us in Bangalore, and we've got fabulous response from Bangalore. Yeah, this is what about Kareyotsav is. Yeah.
So the event which is going on today, Kareyotsav event, is a very good event, and it's really useful for all the students, and especially for the students who are confused about their career, like what they have to do after finishing the 11th and 12th. It's a really useful event, and there's so many stalls put up. So this event, I really kindly request all the students to attend the event, and it's benefiting all the students in a very good way, especially for those students who are confused about which career path they have to choose further. Yeah, from Jain College. Career Utsav, it's really wonderful opportunity for all the students, especially who are really confused about their careers. They can get to know, they can discover themselves, they can like discover what their passion, what is their purpose, their career, and even who are interested in these like performing arts and all. I am actually a singer. I thought I cannot balance these studies and my music passion together. But Gaur Gopalas, he really gave four excellent tips for success.
Hi, I'm Grishma and I'm from Jain College. So this Career Utsav, it not only like gives you information, but also helps students to get out of their comfort zone and try out new things. Like everyone has in their mind that they have to either go in a medicine field or engineering. But in this Utsav, there are so many activities in which you can find out that you really have talent in other fields.
I'm Mauna and I'm from Jain College, and I'm here attending Career Utsav. It's a very good option that I choose, like attending this program. I thought it's of no use, but after I come here, after I listen to all the motivation speech they give me, I was confused about what to choose and what not to. And here I feel that I can think of myself and believe in me and go to the passion which I choose and make it as my profession.
I'm Preetam Sarkar, I'm head of admissions at Presidency University. We have been associated with Career Utsav for the last 6 years, and as always, this has been a great event for us. An event like Career Utsav gives an ample opportunity to students to gain a platform where they come interact with universities like us, where they get to understand a lot more about career objectives, how to look at their career, how to choose their career. And an event like this always benefits a student in taking one of the most important decisions of their life, which is what career they take after this. Our association as Presidency University with Career Utsav has been for the last 6 years, and every year we have had a good opportunity to interact with a lot of students. A lot of students get to know about how big our university is already, and the fact that we have all the courses that one can look at post the class 12, and we would definitely invite more and more students to come and be part of an initiative like this.
Shripal Jain, the founder of Career Utsav, once again. So today I have a very special guest with me who will be addressing the entire Bangalore audience tomorrow, popularly known as the Google Boy, Kautilya Pandit from Gurgaon, and he is here today and he will be just addressing about what exactly is going to happen tomorrow in his session. So Google Boy, over to you. So he will be talking about the tomorrow's session. Yeah.
So I'm here in the Bangalore city, and what we are having in the next day of the Career Utsav. So on 16 December we are having the first session is regarding the power of your brain, and to maximize it, it is a session regarding two, and that is what I'm speaking about it. So in a brief, I want to tell you that if you want to say about the power of your brain, if you want to exceed it, then you have to be totally passionate, concentrated, and if you do it like that, then you surely, your power of your brain will reach to an extreme level, and it will increase and you easily